just needed to take an advice from you, and I was looking for accommodations. I came across your accommodation in France video. Could you please confirm what documents or papers should I ask the landlord for finalizing my place on these websites to avoid scams? Nice question. Hola amigos, welcome back to my channel. So the thing is, we have been talking about accommodation in France while, you know, looking for a place to stay, and I've been getting questions about the same. And one more thing, I need to make an announcement. Okay, so without any further ado, allons-y, shall we? Okay, so the first thing you need to take care of while finalizing your place, just make sure, if you can, just ask your landlord or landlady that you'll finalize the place once you reach there, because that is the best case scenario. But I understand there are some cases just where you have to, you know, send across your documents and finalize, and maybe a token amount also. Okay, so the first and foremost document that you should be asking your landlord or landlady is their passport, a scanned copy of their passport, because pehli baat to it will come handy, and second thing, you will also need it for the visa application process. So it's good to have the passport copy with you of your landlord or landlady. Second thing that you will be needing from them is the attestation d'hébergement, jiske bare mein we have just talked about in the recent video. So I'll link it here, you can watch it first, and if possible, go watch the accommodation in France video first, so that you'll have a picture, a context of what we are talking about abhi is in this video. Okay, and one more thing, just try not to make any payments while you are in India or any other country but France. Make the payment only once you have seen the property and you are convinced that your landlord or landlady, which just say you have been talking virtually throughout, is a good person, is a decent human being, and then only make the payment.
Bhaiya kele kaise diye hain? मम्मा एक मिनट पापा को भेजना.
House duties. For finalizing anything, make a background check, and Instagram and Facebook, they come handy. If somebody is not on Instagram, which can be the case because French people are not the most active person on social media, agar wo Insta pe nahi milenge, they'll definitely be on Facebook. So try and, you know, just have a background check done. Apart from that, you should be asking for the pictures of the property if they haven't shared already, and just make sure that all the charges of electricity and, you know, water and everything, internet, everything is included in that rent amount, because in some places wo upar se dena padta hai. So just make sure if that rent amount includes the gas, electricity, water ka charges, everything in that rent amount. And also, it's better if you know firsthand ki grocery store or nearest bus stop ya fir metro station kahan pe hai aur kitni duri pe hai, so that you have an idea ki how long it will take you to, you know, just go to work, and how much time you'll be spending in your day just, you know, traveling for work. And even after making numerous videos covering this question, if the salary of assista enough to live there, if the salary is enough to travel, yes, it is enough. Like, I have traveled to 5 new countries and, you know, a lot of cities, and I stayed in every city and country for a good number of days, and most of the time travel mein jo sabse zyada paise lagte hain wo lagte hain wahan pe stay mein, like hostel or hotel. So I'll make a different video on that, ki how you can travel in the most convenient way, which is also pocket friendly. So I'll make a video on that. But yes, the salary is enough, but you have to be smart about your expenses. Even if you're not, the salary is enough. Okay, so the announcement part, there is this page on Instagram, La Kahani Française, which is run by my dear friend Karishma, jisse recently I got in touch with. But after that, the whole pandemic situation happened and we both came to our respective cities. Uske baad kabhi aise baat nahi hui, and recently we got in touch and we have planned a live session for you guys over Instagram. I'll share the details right here somewhere, on Saturday 7:30 PM, and it will be for around 45 minutes to 1 hour, and we'll be covering all the questions, IELTS, accommodation, and any other question you can possibly think of. Also, be a sherry and leave your questions in the comment section below, because we are just collecting some more questions if we are missing out on anything, and we'll try to do a second live as well, because I am sure ki hum sare questions ek live mein, wo bhi 45 minutes mein cover nahi kar payenge. Okay amigo, so that's it for today's video. I know it was on the shorter end, but rest assured, the following videos will help you tremendously. Like, I am planning one visa process wali video, the travel video, the travel in France video, travel throughout Europe, the cheap ways of traveling. Many videos are on the way, but for now, just save the date for tomorrow and be there on the live session at 7:30 PM. हाँ बस यही बताना था. चलो इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो हिट द लाइक बटन, सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल, हिट द बेल बटन एंड लीव योर क्वेश्चंस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. एंड आई विल सी यू ऑन सैटरडे टुमारो 7:30 PM ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. तब तक ड्रीम हसल एंड एक्सप्लोर. बाई.